as the control classes are pushing out one of it, one by one.
So I need a 4-cost taunt.
You got the 4-cost taunt.
But this still doesn't help.
What?
Yeah, 1 HP doesn't work.
What is your death level? Shuffle it to death.
Yeah, I don't see Pirate Warrior not having 1 damage. Yeah, I know it was well played, thank you. You play a shit deck and you expect people to tell you that you're well played. No, you didn't. Alright, so I guess we go to next one.
You lost two?
What?
You lost
Yeah, with Hunter. I mean, that was expected. Right?
Maybe, maybe not. I mean, if you queue into mage, you probably beat me.
What?
If you queue into mage, you probably win this deck. With Hunter.
Yeah, with Hunter, yeah. Or if I queue into
but
like some
Freeze
of the control
mage or Exodia mage or that combo mage, they
oh,
just
this actually looks fine.
Yeah.
I don't understand this deck though. Like, I just took
I
a few decks.
I played it and it works. I had like 3-2 in it.
The.
No, I toss everything out. I go for like.
No, I like Kyrantor, but.
Maybe.
No, this is fine.
The,
like, I would
yeah,
keep
the
mana worm. I was
fun.
Thinking about Kyrantor, but with no secrets, I don't think it's worth it.
Yeah, and Arcanologist is like way better. Right?
Yeah, way, way better.
Leashit.
Yeah, actually, we played a few times. Like, lots of Pirate Warrior, right?
I don't know. I mean, I see them now and then. But, you know.
Kill them all. Hi, welcome.
Yeah. Maniac 456, welcome.
I'll just, if it's a Pirate Warrior, like, the more minions you play, the more he hits into the minions, the less he hits my face, so I guess it's fine.
You're actually a really brave person.
I'm a what?
A really brave person.
I'm a brave person?
Yeah, to do the little act like this with Dex.
Why?
I mean, I can never do it.
Why not?
I don't know, I don't have the axe for one, and I don't feel confident to play like everything.
He really wants to keep a pirate on board.
Yeah, so kill it.
Yeah.
Kill it with fire, kill
it
with ice.
I don't see a... why? Do you think like playing all the classes?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, I mean these are... Well, not all the classes are the ones that I feel confident with, and that's the reason why I'm playing priest. Priest build at the one I've made myself doing good though. Oh, that's great!
Yeah, that's really nice.
Yeah. Let's contest it. No, I'm pretty sure you could do it. Like it's not really that big of a deal. I mean I play classes that I don't know how to play there, so.
It's like the mindset. In one game you're a tempo deck, in another you're like a smork deck, in third one you're a control deck. It's like playing a tournament, switching goal. And when I go to tournament, I have to prepare myself for like a few months.
Well, I try to make myself do it. As in, I try to get into that mindset, mm-hmm. Because I just for like I don't know more than I guess 6 months I've been playing just like one class and didn't play the other one. So I decided to like break the cycle like as much as I can. That's really good. Keep it up. I love when someone actually makes their own decks.
Yeah, and I think it's a way to break through the low legend banks. I would say like lower. I don't know.
What? Making your own decks?
Yeah. You can like surprise people, and that can get you out of dumpster.
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, you're shaman. Did that, right? That's how you got top 100.
Yeah. I'll just trade this one. Maybe I could have got like barrier instead of primal spell, but this way his upgrades don't work and his mortal strikes don't work. So it's actually okay. Let it go, he only need the I think this is like the Frozen song.
Frozen? Are you playing like Disney?
No, no, I'm actually not playing Disney. Yeah, I have to go.
You're actually destroying this place.
No, he's actually gonna kill me. Because I don't have ice blood. Yeah.
No. No.
I didn't have a wave.
Yeah.
Like, I had to go.
I'm just
there.
Mad because we did all the work.
What?
I'm just a little bit mad because we did all the.
Why would you be mad? Like, it happens.
Then 4 you have 12 from the.
Play Mind Games, Alright, yeah, Mind Games is actually a pretty sweet part.
It's you can like actually summon a random minion,
yeah, from your opponent's deck, so yeah. Everybody's playing aggressive decks, and I don't know what to think about it. Like, it quickly, like, turned from, like, control net deck to a really aggressive one. Did you notice?
Yeah, it's because with aggressive decks you have some shot at killing J Druid.
Yeah, and people actually are trying to find a way. I know, it's always Druid. Please don't do that. It's highly uncomfortable.
What? Oh, this?
What you're doing, yeah.
We need to eat some problem.
Well, eat normally. Like, I get super wrecked by Mark of Yashar. But like, can I just have one game where they don't have it? Just one game. Just one.
Yeah, or not. Or, either way, Flappy Bird or something.
Or anything. Just one game where they don't have the perfect curve. Please, just one. Just this time. Just this time. No! I asked for this time. Fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Well,
Yeah.
Should I, like, just ping it? My Corpse Taker and MC Tech. Yeah, it is. But, like, this, I decided to, like, test all the decks being played in the, like, in the meta at the moment, and I decided to do, like, a deck roulette. But, like, apparently they're all weak to aggro. Or I'm weak to aggro.
Warlock is like super strong versus aggro, and I still lose to aggro decks because they're,
I don't know what's going
they're
on.
Like just super strong.
And I hate playing aggro decks, like I just try to avoid it as much as possible.
Yeah.
And the meta sucks at the moment. Please, just one time, don't have a way to like completely destroy me. They just go face with everything you have and just don't buff your minions. And
he's making a crucial decision to face a lot, please. Yeah. Trim that Crypt Lord a little bit.
Yeah, everything is just
Marlock, Buttons, and Droids.
I actually can't wait for this season to end. I'm like facing everything.
But meta will change.
I can't
in September
wait.
Because there will be a prelims and people will see what decks are being played in tournaments. I hope they're not like all aggressive decks.
No, there will be Druids. But it will get banned so people will never see it.
Maybe someone builds a lineup. No.
What?
Who targets Druids? No, who targets Druids? But then I can't.
But what? What? Can you think of three classes that target Druids?
No, because like even in Mirror you're like 50%, and everything else just feels weak. He plays really slowly.
He plays aggressively. I don't even know what I'm like looking for.
Maybe a potion, a volcanic potion would be good in this deck. instead of Ghastly, but then again, you want to have more.
You want to have... This deck is around, is revolving around board, but like, this is not the board that you want to be facing. Ugh. He's like, oh, it's not Mirror Entity, then let's just go face with everything, why not? Like, as long as it's not that. I'm not enjoying this at all. It's, like, it's not fun to play against.
Yeah, and it's hard to play resist token.
This has destroy all two attack minions combo. Yeah. What? What did you say?
It's hard to play when you don't have like AoE spells and you queue into token druid. But it's not your fault, it's just happened.
We don't even have ice block. For fuck's sake, we're dead here. Like, I don't know what I'm really hoping for. It's actually not fun.
Mm-hmm.
Like, what?
Maybe we can play priest.
I'm just going order.
Order?
I don't want to like order. Yeah, in order. Yeah, we can play priest. It's the next one. So far, like, mage without board clear and hunter without board clear are losing heavily. They're like 0-2.
Yeah.
And I can understand that.
Yes.
Like, the classes are just really like, you know, tier like 3 or 4. Like, I started from like the lower tiers. These are like tier 3, tier 4.
Yeah, priest is, I guess, tier 1. Yeah,
tier 2.
Yeah, sometimes, like, even when I calculate and everything, I calculate in Serbian, so it's HL, like. It's a pilot that you already just actually a little bit.
You actually need to fix it. What?
You can use arrows to go.
It's fine. I did it, right?
Yeah, we have a small gap on the right side, but it doesn't matter, I guess.
It's not a gap. It's like the way the card looks like when it's played for some reason, because it's
No, on the right side, so like it's moved to the left.
I don't get it.
I like 6,000
right now. Fine. Let me see him test decks.
Yeah. I mean, why the people are like concerned about
people's ranks? I mean, why do you care?
Yeah.
Like, nobody would ask me anything if I was like rank 18 or 17. Like,
they would ask you about the deck you're playing because they would want to buy me.
I'm gonna start being an asshole to people. I'm actually going to start being an asshole to people. Like, people refuse to back off until you actually start being an asshole, so... He actually spends heroic strike on that. Yeah, this is I guess, yeah, this contest is better because it doesn't get killed by patches. So
don't pick the one.
You need, right? I would love to have this one, but unfortunately we get a freaking pirate.
We could also do it.
But yeah, like, if he has the captain, we get wrecked a little bit. I realize I've been too nice to people. I think I'm done with that. No, I'm serious. I mean, the moment you, as I was saying, like, the moment you get legend and, like, start actually, like, doing things for others, that moment, like, people become dickheads.
Yeah.